So I want to talk about the subject of something for nothing. You know, I read today in the paper that I don't know if it was social media. Sometimes I confuse social media and the newspaper. But by the way, reading the newspaper, that's one of the key for success. By the way, understanding what's going on in the market, understanding what's going on in the entire world, in the entire planet, not only in your, you know, environment. You know, when you start looking at what's going on in the entire world, all of a sudden you open up for what's, you know, what's going on in the world, and not only like if you have an issue, if you have a problem, all of a sudden, you know, when you start reading all those issues and all those problems that other people have, or even the success that some people have, obviously the newspaper is focusing more on challenges that you know, governments and countries and individuals have, other than success, right? Because I mean, you know, everybody wants to read, you know, I mean, most people, they get kind of, I guess, some kind of arousement from negativity sometimes, unfortunately, right? So but you want to take, you know, even if you look at something that's a little bit negative, you want to try to ask yourself what's something positive you can take from that experience. Like reading something, the mistake of somebody else, for example, you can still take something positive from study somebody else's failure or success, right? So sometimes it's not about just study success, sometimes it's about study failure. But so I was reading about, you know, a specific, you know, a woman that was, you know, scamming some investors to invest in Palm Springs development for $20 million, right? So, you know, I was thinking about the concept of something for nothing. You know, a lot of people, they have the concept, they're looking for the shortcut in life, right? And like I said, they think that people that succeed are scamming somebody or doing, you know, or doing something lawful, instead of believing that success, it's all about hard work, you know? And if you have a problem with somebody that's successful by working hard, I mean, that's your problem. You know, you have to face reality, right? So it's kind of all the other subject, like from before, you know, I talked about being focused, discovering your niche, staying motivated, all those things. You know, in the end of the day, you have to put a lot of energy into it, right? So, you know, and with the year goes by, you know, if you really, really, really want to be successful as you want to breed, you know, eventually you're going to be successful. There is nothing that can stop you become successful. Never give up. Always try something else, you know, change your approach until you make something happen, until you reach your goal. And again, if the goal is backed by a specific purpose with a specific meaning, that's where it's going to be more meaningful, and you're going to have a sense of accomplishment from that. So it's not about just the actual goal. It's about the direction. It's about the process. It's about the way to get to your goal, right? And when you get the goal, boom, you feel the sense of accomplishment. So, and then you set new goals and so forth, and you get to go to the next level, but you also enjoy the way, the way for success, right? You enjoy that way as well, and that's how you make things better. So the something for nothing concept basically teach us that we can't expect to have everything for free. Nothing is for free, especially not in America. And trust me, anything that comes, and I have a lot of experience in my lifetime, especially when I was younger, I was looking for the shortcut. I was looking for easier, you know, the easier way to make money. And any money that comes easy will go easy. It's very, very simple. You know, only money that comes through hard work and dedication will give you the sense of accomplishment, and also becoming the person that can attract that success. You have to become that person. You cannot wake up and say, oh, I wish I had $1 million, and boom, all of a sudden. You have to become the person that can attract $1 million. And when you have the $1 million, you can lose it, let's say, but you're still gonna make it again, because you have the skills. You know, you study, you go into the seminars, you read the books, you constantly developing the skills that's gonna make you that person that makes $1 million. Okay, if I can do it, trust me, if I can do it, anybody can do it. I remember when I just came to America in 2003, I didn't know anything about self-development. I didn't know anything about psychology. I had to educate myself. I had to study for many, many, many years. I study all those skills. I developed my own skills for many years, and throughout of my business career, I actually made money, but then I didn't know how to keep it. I didn't know how to invest it. So I lost it, and then I had to develop again, new skills and so forth. So there is different levels. Okay, ultimately, if you can take any experience you had, good or bad, negative or positive, and ask yourself, how can I use that to go to the next level? Okay? So today's conversation, it's about going to the next level, okay? Regardless of how successful you are, regardless how bad things are, how good things are, okay? Every day you have to strive for, to find new motivation, acquire new skills, work on new skills, read new books, reading a new book, something like that, it's gonna challenge your intellect. Something's gonna, keep you drive and motivated. What's success without motivation, man? Right? So my life, like, it's all about success. It's not about what I do. It's about being motivated and being inspired enough to inspire other people to take action in my work, right? To go for my ideas, to go for my suggestion. That's what makes me better in my job. And that's what's gonna take you to the next level. Discovering your passion, discovering what you should focus on, and keep on constantly building those skills. That's what's gonna take you to the next level.